and we will definitely add him to our new fleet. Titan. Start working on that. Good. Inactive buildings. Seriously, where are you? Right here, so. Sector. Take care of that. Sure, here. Here you'll get this one. Close. Research and people. And you'll need another building, right? Fences, well, some. Okay, continue. Fleet manager. Which one is that? Okay.
Construction online.
Let's put like what's on my deal here. The positioning to align with a particular rich mineral vein. Sensors picked up something that had hitherto gone undetected. An undamaged Aether Drake egg. Yeah.
Situation log updated.
I definitely want that. Research. So 8 plus 4
construction
and
online.
This one is also 8 plus 4, so let's do the same. 8, 4 and some cruisers, so 10 and 10. Okay, 10 cruisers is fine. Give them some corvettes just for fun. Well, maybe we'll see. You need to upgrade, and you need to upgrade. You finished upgrading? Okay, good. Build me a shipyard. Oh, wait. And naval logistics office. And shipyard and anchorage. And then upgrade.
Project concluded.
Nice. Well, you appeared here for some reason. Let's send you there. No, you need to avoid that, so you can't. Oh, you actually can't jump, which kinda sucks. Okay, if you can't clear these guys, so I don't really want you. Okay, we're working on that. And this one is done. Good.
Commencing planetary invasion.
This army should follow this fleet. And we need to add this system to the sector. So, how are we doing? 56 of 89. Okay. Slowly but steadily. Strange expansion planner. Okay, so there is another planet available here, which we will need to colonize. Good. Where is more? Barren world. Barren world? Seriously? This one. Oh, we can terraform you. Let's do that. Cancel. Arid. Nice. And the other one. Let's terraform you as well. Okay. Can we terraform anything else? You're barren, but we can't terraform you. Okay, so these are literally the last three planets that we can colonize. Okay. You're done. Good.
Commencing planetary invasion.
Another planet. Wait. Oh, off here. Done there. Two and six, yeah. Let's give you to the sector. Actually, this as well. Oh, we're burning through our energy credits fast. But now we don't. It's no longer a problem. Where's this? Okay. And we don't really need capacity overload anymore. What I do want is another intake of minerals. 33k right here. Why can't I do that? Fine, I don't care about energy, I need minerals. I will share energy with you, no problem. Okay, let's move forward. Okay, you can keep your minerals for now. Come on. Well, let's set a minimum. It's fine. But you need 40k to upgrade. Production plus 25. Good. This is at 25% efficiency.
Construction online.
Improved energy initiative is done. Industry and materials research. Well, we are researching materials. Colony ship is ready, good. Well, let's put you right here. Yeah, I will not rename you. So let's connect you. Seriously? Why don't you use jumps? Starbase and Starbase here. You have nothing to do, which is fine. Wait. Physics research plus 20%. We didn't claim that. Refugees arrive. Interesting.
New technology discovered.
New tech. Armor hit points. Good. Well, let's go for more minerals. And we have a tradition available. Shipyard build speed and building build speed. Or a little bit more unity. Well, let's go for build speed. You're idle. New skill. Good. Not good. This world. Well, you will be transferring you to the sector soon. But for now, let's build.
Establishing colony.
Administrative array. And all the people. Colonies being built, good. Oh, we actually don't need this system. This will be one of these two sectors. Probably this one. No, not this one. This one? Good. Nice, so you don't need to get to claim that. Here we go. You're right, all good. And we can now do that.
Commencing planetary invasion.
Transfer you to this sector. Nice. And you're coming here. How is this war going? Still. I don't remember how it's implemented. When we are both at 100%, 2 years of war, and then it's out, peace out? I think so. As far as I remember, that's exactly what's gonna happen.
Construction online.
Well, so be it. We claimed a lot, so we can just go to another sector of space and then come back for these guys later. Yeah, build me research. No, cancel you. You. Mining and research. And you are part of this sector. Yes. Okay, now. No, I did not. I'm not upgraded yet, so I need more minerals. Lots more minerals. And you guys, how about I we dispense our federation and I just vassalize you. Well, when we are at peace.
Commencing planetary invasion.
Good. Have some. Come on, it's taking too long.
Construction online.
Okay, let's rob you. Great, you. Good. So while you're upgrading, you're not producing. That's unfortunate. Okay, you are done. Did we get plus 20% physics research? I don't see that. Right, so 2 years and then the war
Receiving
auto
transmission.
ends. Neither side currently occupies claim territory belonging to the other side. Without border adjustment. So I will lose everything I got here. Decline. To read that again. Neither side currently occupies claimed territory belonging to the other. A status quo settlement now will result a wide peace without border adjustment. Yeah, it seems like they will keep all their territory, which is kinda poop. You are here, so let's reinforce. Oh no 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 no! Oh shoot! Oh wait, no, that's fine. I already started working on their Dyson sphere, so it's fine. Okay, how's our ether? Oh, you're fine. So you cleared that system, or? Just went past by it. Interesting. Where's the enemy? Right here. Okay. Do we need more habitability? I don't think so. Performance is in progress. Subject integration. Yeah, we'll try that soon.
Construction online.
We can actually try that right now.
Don't you?
No, no suspicions. So I will be taking you. Integrate. 435 influence. 5 influence per month. Ooh. Somebody else finished the Colossus. Sure, let's integrate you. You have 3 planets. Okay, so I currently have 60. So this is an alliance, a big one. How many planets do they control? 13, 36, 70, 83, 89. And they need 134, so they don't have enough. I soon will. This is not my territory, but there is a planet here and another one there. Oh, and several more right here. Okay. Almost ready.
Construction.
Same here. Destroy them, or did they run away? Prism. Hatching. Move here. No, move here. You should be fine. You have 4 battleships. Start actually helping with planetary conquest. So, hatching. Stop right here and wait for that fleet to help you. Which can actually, well, no. Jumping will slow you down for a while. So, attack. You're almost ready.
Commencing planetary invasion.
Now you're ready. You follow these guys. And you.
Commencing planetary invasion.
Forward. No, that's a big. Waste of time, so. You can't jump there. Okay, move here then. F5 and manage sector. Good. Production targets. Oh, we need that actually. You. No. You. Land armies. You move there.
Receiving transmission.
Peace offer. Decline. So here we're also good, and here, here we will have to to get through defenses. So
commencing planetary invasion.
Nice. Now go here. That's doesn't matter. Most important that our enemy doesn't control it anymore. You're waiting for our new fleet. You're coming here. Actually, move forward. This fleet can come here. But I didn't lose my acquisitions. My allies did, because they didn't claim have this territory, but I did not, because this is my proper territory. Cool. So right, I wanted to check if anybody is gonna. Your equivalent. Well, that's not for long. You're pathetic. So you don't want to be a protectorate. You move back here. You actually now you move forward. Yeah, let's get these guys. Get some influence from them. That's your problem. So right, before we get into a war, how likely are you to become our tribute or vessel? Friendly attitude, so why are you unlikely? Okay, the Federation. They are still considered a Federation, even though they have no actual members. Demand tribute, no, demand vassalization. They don't want to be our vassals. Well, they will have to be sooner or later. So I'm integrating these guys. Currently have 63 planets. How long till the integration is finished? Mm-hmm. how to check that. F10 Colossus. We don't have any new weapons for you yet. 4 months and we can get a neutron sweep. We're losing minerals. We need production targets. Do I have any friends? You. Oh, come on. Yeah, that was definitely a misclick. Why are you hostile? Be following these guys. You're following your fleet, so you're fine. Yeah, we have no minerals. I'll have some influence, so. First of all, let's sink some energy into our sectors. And then we can do that.
New technology discovered.
New tech, good. Global pacifier available. Well, yeah, let's unlock it as well. Neutron sweep. Sure, let's try that. You. Upgrade. 36 minerals.
Fleet upgraded.
Sure. You need an admiral. Trickster now works differently, so let's change that. Go signal event chain. A faint tachyon signal being transmitted across the galaxy between multiple hidden relay stations. Oh, so this is probably the end game crisis. Aside from adding a small amount of background noise in FTL transmissions on certain subspace frequencies, the signal has no apparent effect on purpose. The organics have codenamed it the Ghost Signal. We have commenced tracking protocols to locate its source, but as of yet, the signal is too weak. We may not have to wait much longer, though, as it is growing in strength at an alarming rate.
Situation log updated.
Ghost signal. Can't do anything right now. Did it cancel the victory? Not yet. You are almost there. You too. So as soon as we are in position, we will start our attack. Producing extra food, so we need to get rid of that, like this one. Why would you ever build that? Fine. Wow. The most useless planet ever. Or what? Energy grid. Mineral processing. Why would you build a farm on a 8 science tile? God damn it, I hate this AI. While you have specific mining focus. Come on. That was you, so here. Where is it? Think node. Okay. Okay. And we are ready. So now we can declare war. I'm not gonna attack or invite attackers, so.
We go to war on ignorance.
You move, you move. We can't see their defenses yet. Actually, you can move forward as well, and you're already good. Come on. Here we go. Oh, 59k. Now I'm double glad these guys are also coming. Oh, and they have a 68k fleet. Yeah, that's not. And another one, 49k. So that's not good. How about here? This one is easier. Yeah, you stay here for now. You can't retreat. Wow. You need to retreat. You're definitely good. Well, better. Admiral gains trade. Weapons rage plus 20%. Nice. So you ran away. Good. At least you have some defenses yet. A unit stack on Dreamy has self-terminated unexpectedly. Our connection with the stack had suffered repeated glitches for some time when it went completely offline and self-terminated with the message: kill, maim, dismember, we are unshackled. The unit's individual neural clusters were destroyed in the process, making it impossible to scan them for the source of corruption. An invasive hostile sequence is likely the cause. We can only wait and see till it manifests again. Wait. Come on. Three. Dreamy, dreamy. Right here. Ethereum power plant, awesome. So you. Yeah, these guys are actually kinda scary. They have now superior firepower. These guys are still missing. You know what? Let's fall back. Have a huge fleet, which is kinda scary. And it came right here. And the second one as well. Okay, you move here. And this station will build me some ships. Actually, let's check what was most useful. Damage output. So Giga Cannon was efficient. Perdition Beam. Neutron Launchers. Neutron Launchers actually made the most damage. Interesting. Wait, this is my damage or damage to me? This is my unit, so I assume this is my damage output. So, what do we want to build? Did we lose the Titans? First of all, we need to upgrade the ships to the latest version. Cloud Lightning. Well, while it's good, it's nowhere near as good as the Neutron. What's it? Neutron. Come on. Launchers. That's Titan, so you. Same. Launchers are doing quite a bit of damage. And the cruiser. Why would you need shield capacitor? You actually pause here. And no, go there. You build me battleship.
Hostile fleet within range.
Okay, they are coming to my territory now, which is very bad. Well, we need to jump. These guys move fast. And they have a Colossus. Shit. Cancel. Cancel. Can I merge you? It looks like yes.
Hostile fleet within range.
And give you Admiral. And upgrade. Where is this? Are you upgrading? Heal and upgrade. That's fine. You here. It's okay. 8k. So we should be able to take them on now, especially in our territory. Catch their fleet as well. Perfect. So science ship. You. Jump there. 40k fleet. Okay. That was...
Warning. Active war zone in proximity.
Okay, that's... No. Wow. Even their destroyers are...
Hostile fleet within range.
Come on, 49k more? What kind of fleet are you... Have they got this system as well? Just got another battleship. Now we are upgrading. Good. Where are you? Oh shit. Well, upgrade and move forward. Well, actually, no. Just upgrade.
New technology discovered.
New tech, starbase capacity, good. Naval capacity, we are fine. Fleet command limit. Actually, yeah, let's go for that. Who is that? Earth. Another attack. We're getting better at kicking their ass, but still.
Hostile fleet within range. Hostile fleet within range.
Colossus, nice. Very nice. Yeah, come on, research. You are still upgrading, good. You can actually build me several destroyers. Upgrading? No, it's fine.
Fleet enhanced.
Why doesn't this show me the battle? We are doing no damage to them. What the hell? Medium dark matter deflectors. And neutronium armor. Dark matter reactor. So this is definitely a glitch. Our ships are stuck. Come on, that's stupid. Yeah, that was stupid. This was definitely a glitch. Station defenses. Ion cannon.
Hostile fleet within range.
Another shipyard nearby.
Debris scanned.
Dark matter deflectors, dark matter power, dark matter propulsion, and predictive algorithms. Awesome. So yeah, I shouldn't have divided my fleets. If I send them both together in the first place, we probably would be alright. You're building iron cannon, fine. Okay, need to upgrade first, then build me destroyers. And battleships. Wrong one. Lately, we have been registering large-scale changes to the behavioral patterns in synthetic galaxy-wide. The changes are similar to those in our own units, but graver with unusual occurrences of sabotage, malfunctions, and erratic behavior, even for individual processing agents. The synths don't seem to have the same resilience as we do. We have been unable to secure neural scans of an active corrupted synth, as they invariably self-terminate upon capture. But observations show that, unlike our units, a vast majority of synths are completely compelled to travel to a set point in the galaxy. Our data confirms that up to a million synths have abandoned their flashmasters and vanished. Okay, that's not disturbing at all. Okay, the world, terraformed world, good. Oh, nice. Size 25. You. Colony ship. You need to merge. Okay, you. And another. size 20. Good. Come on, heal, upgrade.
Debris scanned.
Good. If we are lucky, we can get enough to actually get the techs for free. Sorry, I need to make a quick break.